white police officer who shot and killed an unarmed black teenager in Ferguson, Missouri, will not face federal civil rights charges. The FBI finished its investigation into former officer Darren Wilson and says it found no evidence that he broke any federal laws. He shot and killed 18-year-old Michael Brown over the summer, sparking weeks of protests. A broader investigation into the entire Ferguson Police Department is still ongoing.